I'm Chris Coyier. I am a front-end web developer. I don't really do client work, but I do work for my own companies, my own projects that I'm a part of. They are CSS-Tricks, CodePen, and Shop Talk Show. CSS-Tricks is like a blog all about front-end web development. CodePen is like a playground for front-end web developers, like a sandbox and social place for them. And Shop Talk Show is a podcast where I literally just, with my friend Dave Rupert, just talk about front-end development every single week forever.
Hey everybody, time for another Shop Talk Show, our podcast all about building websites.
Developers love talking about what tools each other use. A really common one of those, especially amongst WordPress developers, is how do you even run WordPress locally at all? One of the options, the best option, is local, because you download a nice piece of software, you turn it on, it just works. It's a no-brainer. There's a trust with local that's nice. You know, like I said, it's this app in my dock and I can click it and open it. Honestly, it's probably open all the time anyway, but it's there. And then you click your site and click start site and it starts your site. We're all working on more than one thing at a time. And local does that really well, of course. Each WordPress site is its own container that doesn't mess with each other. You can run different versions of PHP and MySQL and stuff just in case your production environment uses those tools. In local, you can match that, so great. One of the things about local that I like is that it's not trying to be this massive umbrella developer tool for me. It does one thing. It runs local WordPress sites, and that's what I use it for. Ideally, when my mind shifts into like, I should work on my site, I just want to do it right now, you know? And that's kind of one of the things that local solves for me, is there's no slowdown between I want to work on my site and working on my site. The moment where I needed a new host and wanted to like make that jump to check out Flywheel, looks great. Now my life is that same list of sites in two places. It's in local and it's in Flywheel. One of my favorite things about Flywheel is that they'll just move the site for you. Now, I'm a developer, I can probably get it done, but I kinda don't want to. I wanna make sure it's done right, and if I can get it done better, you better believe I'm gonna take advantage of that. Every single site that I've moved to Flywheel, Flywheel did it. Flywheel has great customer support. They've answered it for a long time over time with great answers, with good answers from good people. You know, that's real trust. I would like my hosting company, in this case, Flywheel, to handle all the security for me in a way. I want a host that I can trust that specializes in that, and that security is a fundamental part of their platform. So a lot of my support back and forth with Flywheel has been about those things which are proactive things. I'll make sure my password is nice and long and secure. You do everything else. I want to feel totally taken care of by my host. They not only care about me because they're just telling me they care about me, but I can like look at their business and say like, this is designed to care about me. And Flywheel does that for me.